Greetings, one and all, to the most cursed, most cringiest corner of the internet. YouTube channel content creator, actively alienating everyone in both the analog and digital world. We're welcoming you to your wonderful dice of all lights. I am Lunar Diet. This is a game. A lot like Vampire Survivors. Oh, wrong button. There's going to be scenes in this I cannot show you. This is technically a hentai game. But I think it's a really good Vampire Survivors type game. Though, as is, I usually tend to be a bit quiet when playing these games. Hello? Okay. What's happening? Holy shit! That's a lot. That is a huge power-up. That's insane. Okay, that was a lot of power-ups in one go. That's awesome. Thank you. I mean, it's still something, but it's feels so underwhelming now. After the one that I gave me, like, 10. Oh, I have to actually plant those? Oh my god. So I was never getting a benefit from the damn thing to begin with. Okay, that definitely helps to actually understand that's how that apparently works. Been good to have that earlier, I guess. How do I even know if I have constructs I can set down? No towers. Do I have to actually physically move them around? But do I have to like be around them in order to get the benefit of it, or what? How much of the budget did this use? So as you can see, not only does it have the ability to lay down constructs to alter the Vampire Survivors formula, but we also have a base on the left side of the screen that we have to defend. If the base health goes to zero, we lose. If our health goes to zero, we lose. Kind of reminds me of Shining Force EXA. It's a really great game. Best game PS2 ever made. I believe there's weapon evolutions in this game. I don't know how to do them. Well, this is cool. It's like, how much dopamine would you like? All of it? Okay. I was very concerned about what was happening. Level 51? Yay! Alright, I have a zoom function. Alright, I can zoom out. So we can do this, and I could do... Yeah, this is better. Better view. For some reason that sound, it sounds like the crackling of a fire, like a fireplace. I like the chests in this game. Yes, that's a pun. shit. That's not what I'm trying to do. Damn! And here I thought we'd win. Okay.